What's happening, family? It's your man, the Czar, live from Sim City. One of the YouTube family said, Czar, the Knicks don't have many option plays. And Czar was like,
surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Let's check out this 41 handoff, 15 high ISO play for the Knicks. Billups makes an entry pass to Fields and cuts to the opposite block. Fields then hits Turioff at the top of the key. On the Turioff pass, Billups receives a down screen from Stat. Then Turioff and Billups run a dribble handoff. This is your first opportunity for a shot. If the shot is not there, you don't like that look, you'll have Melo coming off the Fields down screen for the jumper or the isolation. Now if Melo is covered, you can initiate a dribble option screen between Billups and Melo. The Knicks had one of the deepest playbooks in the game. They have plenty of options, family, you just have to know how to use them. And don't forget that you can interchange Melo and Amare in this play. To the entire Sim Nation, your president wants to thank you for your support. And as always, remember, baby, don't play video games, play basketball.